Only because of the actions of one man, the general manager of Monday Night Raw, Kurt Angle, things went horribly wrong. Kurt started hallucinating in the middle of the ring, started saying things that didn't make sense. I thought it was from the flu. Turns out he has double pneumonia. And of course, Rhonda believed every word he said. I mean, why wouldn't she? And she took action.
You know,
action that may be appropriate in the world of MMA, but certainly is not tolerated here in the WWE.
Don't make me remember what happened 3 years ago.
Forward on the road to WrestleMania.
And okay.
It all starts with an apology from Kurt Angle.
What?
Kurt, come on out here.
What, an apology? I mean, that doesn't make sense. Okay. Oh my gosh. Ronda Rousey has heard enough. Ronda's heard enough.
Hear me out. Just hear me out, Ronda. I just want to tell you just one thing. Let me get in here.
Okay. Just let's get things straight. Let's get things.
I want this more than anything. But I have never been slapped before in my life.
Bro. Oh my gosh.
To be disrespected.
Right. You refuse.
And I am no one's property.
Right.
I understand why you're so upset. Now this is a completely different world than you're accustomed to. You need to work within the system. And Rhonda, honestly, I need this job. Okay, I need it. So I gotta do what I gotta do. So what I'm telling you, Rhonda, is last night, I lied.
What?
I lied.
What? Bro.
I don't know why I lied. I misheard Stephanie and Triple H talking about you. I've had pneumonia for the past couple weeks. I don't even know what I said last night. But those statements I made, they weren't true. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
Thank you, Kurt, for finally clearing the air. I mean, Rhonda, we're not horrible people. In spite of what you might read on social media or hear in these arenas. I mean, and we understand why you did what you did. And now you understand that Kurt was lying. Thank you, Kurt, for apologizing. So let's just put this all behind us and make you the superstar that you deserve to be.
Bro.
Okay?
Bro, come on. No.
You know, we have addressed everything.
What?
Except your slap.
Right. Right.
If you want to put all of this behind us, you need to apologize to me.
Oh, an apology for stepping up for slapping her. That's right.
And if you don't apologize,
you know what's coming.
I will not hesitate to rip your arm out of its socket.
Again? Oh my God! You better watch out for Rhonda, Rowdy. I should have worn that shirt and make it two nights in a row. Oh my God. Rip it off.
I am terribly sorry. I am so terribly sorry, Rhonda. I'm so sorry. I reacted. You put my husband through a table. It was the wrong thing to do. There's no excuse. I'm so sorry.
Bro?
Please believe me, I'm sorry. Kurt, thank you. Rhonda, welcome to WWE.
like where things are going. I don't like where things are going. My God. Oh, they're gonna pay. They're gonna pay. Oh, they're gonna pay. We're gonna have that dream tent. We're gonna have that match happening. We're gonna have that match happening. The match is happening, bro. I hope this match makes it happen. Like, there have been comments, there have been rumors. It has to happen. It has to happen.